What's up, guys? So my weekend started off celebrating my three favorite graduates. We got pizza, candy, and of course, lights and music to pump it up. So these are my babies just enjoying themselves. We played a family game called Do You Know Your Family? Saturday started off with a little bit of shopping with my eldest son, just me and him. We stopped and got lunch at Red Robin. This was my second time here, I think, but this was my baby's first time. And so it's just nice to spend that quality time with my firstborn. So then hubby and I just went for a ride. I don't know what it is, but this is just my favorite pastime. Like, I could just drive, of course, passenger side, for hours on end, just looking at these beautiful trees and the roads. It's just something so peaceful about it for me. And so I love to do this with Poppy, of course. And so Sunday comes and I helped out in Children's Church. It is Pentecost Sunday. And so that was really nice to do with my mini me. There she goes right there. And so, yeah, children are gifted from. My favorite part of the weekend is finding out that I paid off 50% of my student loans. Guys, this is freaking amazing because it's only been 5 months. And, like, God is doing things.